Miss Frye.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh, splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Frye. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm.
I can't lose another bus!
Let's go.
Malcolm Milner, Starek's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Hathaway depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Frye. I shall leave you to it.
Tell me something.
Of course.
Oh, the great William Batty's dead. Do you ever go to Astley's? See the show?
Jacob.
Already. You're hired. Though I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall review the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
Mr. Frye, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
8 small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Frye?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
bit of fun, is he?
Well, don't you look where you're going!
Don't bother someone else.
He's playing silly buggers, if you ask me.
Wait till I get there.
What do you want, Frye?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him hell.
Thank you.
internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
What is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Didn't make it to la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
Thank you.